From what I know of, we just keep our melee raid on all of the abominations. And then usually all of the casters would just focus on the banshees and the skeletons, more or less. The banshees really fuck shit up. And that was a skeleton explosion just popping in. That's what pushed us out there. Here we hit phase 2, gotta watch for curses on this phase. If you're like me, I'm in a pug group right now, so I may try to spell curse. Should have got off some smites there. There we go, easy Kel'Thuzad kill. Give me that ring. Oh, the hungering cold. If anybody ever gets this, just know it sells for a lot. Just as a transmog. People buy the fuck out of that thing.